Just got done taking out of the oven a Cheerio pie. It's supposed to be a walnut pie, but I can't eat nuts. So I put Cheerios on it. I'm hoping it's going to be good. And over here, I made a quiche. And that's going to be tonight's supper. I got enough to share with the rest of the family, but anyways, this is what's going today. Quiche and Cheerio pie.